And her opponent this afternoon, to my left, fighting out of Providence, Rhode Island, this is Veda Scott!
Well, the Spirit Championship Tournament continues on as Leva Bates with her daredevil.
I thought she was Hamburglar.
Well, let's not talk about the Hamburglar right now. He's stealing another gimmick right now. Taking on the returning Veda Scott here in WSU.
Who's Veda Scott dressed as? Liz Lemon?
That's a good one. I don't think she's into cosplay, though, like Leva Bates is.
Good. I can get along with her on a personal level, then. She's confused by the whole antics of the Hamburglar. Yeah, she can't see without her glasses.
Well, Leva Bates is Daredevil. Daredevil's supposed to be blind, so she can't really see either.
The blindfold match without any folds here. Opening round of the Spirit Championship right now, about to kick off.
Leva Bates, a fan favorite here in WSU since making her debut a few months back.
Veda Scott, though, looking for the handshake. She's all about honor, from what I hear.
Well, she's offering this as a code of spirit.
Oh, look how nice.
Veda Scott, look at her rolling her eyes.
That's a twitch. Leave her alone. That's rude.
That's a stigmatism she has now.
Yeah, Veda Scott right to the headlock, though. Tricking Leva Bates into it.
Yeah, after stomping the foot, now wringing the arm here of Bates.
Yeah, nice wrist lock. Bates, though, able to counter it. Right into a wrist lock of her own, into the hammer lock, then leaping up into a side headlock of her own. She's sneaky, like Daredevil.
Leva Bates really hasn't been sneaky at all right now. She's quite straightforward. She's in a wrestling match, performing wrestling moves on her opponent. There's nothing really sneaky about that at the moment.
She's a big Ben Affleck fan from her attire.
No, it's Matthew Cox. Not Ben Affleck.
Party of Five guy, but she goes through the ropes right now that time, courtesy of Veda Scott.
Well, we have to get a little serious here right now, as these two are very serious about becoming the new WSU Spirit Champion.
Yeah, but first they got to advance to the semifinals.
Drop kick to the midsection, sending Veda Scott back into the ropes.
She got a little out of momentum, too, with that roll. Didn't catch all of her, though. But enough to send her into the ropes, and now she's waylaying on her with those chops right to the chest. Veda Scott wants none of that. How could she do this if she's blind?
Well, she's the woman without fear.
I haven't seen a blind person kick this much ass since JYD back before I was born. Oh, huge clothesline by Bates. But only getting a two count on Veda Scott. She's even covering her eyes. How is she seeing all this?
Oh, man. Do I really have to explain the gimmick to you? Come on now. Let's get serious.
I think it's called a persona.
Persona. I'm sorry.
It's her abilities.
It is her abilities. Leva Bates is quite impressive. Despite all the jokes we're making about the Daredevil attire, Leva Bates is one of the favorites to win the Spirit Championship Tournament.
As well she should be, you know. She had a great matchup with Cherry Bomb back at the 8th anniversary. Came up a little short, but
oh my God!
Running knees straight up to the midsection.
Veda Scott's wishing she probably hasn't made a return here tonight.
Veda Scott's all about the competition, able to lure in.
I'll tell you what, Leva Bates is summoning the abilities of the Daredevil, maybe as she is really impervious to pain here in this match after what Veda Scott just did.
Maybe she should summon a lariat. Might be more effective. But we're having a standoff right now. Veda Scott's ready for a fight if you look at her.
Scott off the ropes.
Oh, man.
Oh, into a bulldog. Picture perfect bulldog.
Springing off the middle ropes, too. Now de-daredeviling her. And just ground and pound, Mountner.
But only getting a two count as Leva Bates able to kick out before the three.
And Veda Scott this time, though, staying on top of Leva.
Bates now on the end of a beating from Scott as Scott vertical suplexer into another pinning combination. One, two, only getting a two count this time.
Rallying behind Leva Bates right now. Veda Scott Didn't win any fans over here in WSU after what she did to Rick Cataldo last time out. She was here. Oh, O'Connor Roll getting a two.
And she really couldn't get in quite the right position there. And Scott able to kick out. Look at that big tackle taken down. Bates, and once again into a pinning combination.
It's going to do a lot of damage to Bates' midsection. And that huge tackle bringing her down. He's grabbing her right by the ponytail right now. Not letting Bates get out of it.
These women all are vicious, all in the hopes of becoming the next WSU Spirit Champion.
That's what it's all about. A lot of them in this tournament wouldn't have been the next in line for a shot, so you got to make the most of your opportunity in a tournament like this.
You're absolutely right.
Both women feeling the brunt of this contest. Bates, though, slugging away with those forearms.
Sending Scott off. Kick to the face, sending Scott down. Leva Bates following up with a second kick.
Scott just walking right into all those kicks.
You can see Bates has been practicing martial arts to get into this persona, into a suplex. One, two, and Scott getting out before three.
Northern Lights suplex, not enough to put away. Veda Scott, who's trapped in the corner right now with Bates charging.
Oh, man.
And bringing both knees across her.
Bates isn't done yet as she's scaling the combat zone here, high atop the Flyer skate zone here in Voorhees, New Jersey.
This is the uncensored zone, but she's still able to land on her feet.
Rolling through, but once again, Scott sidestepping.
Scott might have lured her in, tricked her that time. Crashing into the turnbuckle, stunning her. Bates that time. Lorden Scott got her draped over the middle rope, but come with that big kick right to the side of the head. Might have caught her in the ear, knocking off her equilibrium. Scott, though, cut off that time, draping her down with a variation of the stunner.
Scott smartly pulling her away from the ropes into a cover. Oh, I thought that was going to be a three count.
Yeah, I thought she was done there. She's been going at it for about 7 minutes now. Neither with a clear advantage. Get Bates now, firing back. She wants to get to that semifinal round.
Crack in the back. Going for the quick cover smartly. One, two. And once again, these ladies will not quit.
Leva Bates realizing being defeated at the 8th anniversary. Like I said, she knew she was not in line for a title shot anytime soon. That's what this tournament gave her career new hopes. Veda Scott hasn't been in the WSU in quite a while either. Last time she was here losing in a tag team effort, knew she wouldn't be in a Spirit Championship anytime soon. That's why they're pulling out all the stops.
Exactly right. As Veda Scott placing Bates on the top rope and joining her up there. And what does Scott have planned? Looking her up, looks like it'll be an ace crusher, possibly.
Head of talent relations crusher. But Bates firing away, making sure it doesn't happen. Evading that Super Dave crusher.
Whoa, this is not good at all. It's not good for Scott. A puffy plunge from the top rope.